combine the great words and the mind of soul psyche with the word Dios. Translation of the term, say, Dios means to make visible or clear or to manifest. So in combination, these words describe the drugs as mind manifestors or mind revealers. And so already there's something quite interesting. These guys are trying to capture some key property of these drugs, and they really think that the primary property is one of making the mind manifest. So that's, for me, is intriguing in itself, that there should be aspects of the mind which aren't normally available to consciousness, and these drugs might be used as tools to get to those aspects of the mind.